Hi, Catherine Peters here again, the Wicker Woman. And today we're going to be harvesting some birch bark from some lumber that we cut down last year. And it was going to be for firewood, and it's here in a big pile. And I thought I might as well come out and take the birch bark off and use it for projects this winter. I'll be doing some frames and weaving with baskets and a whole bunch of other things. And I'll take some videos of that, and you can see what I'm going to be doing and how I'm going to harvest the birch bark right now.